Is your Premiere Pro is also not responding and stuck between the work? You have waited for too long to continue your project, but the application is closed automatically and your hours of effort on editing got wasted. Now you have to don't worry about this. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix this issue. So firstly, you have to open Premiere Pro and open the project and check whether your autosave project option is enabled or not. For this, you have to go to the edit option and go to the preference option, and here you can see autosave option. Click on it, a new tab will be open, and here you can see I have enabled my automatically save project option. If you not enable it, then enable. I will prefer you to save the time limit for 5 minutes so your project is easily saved in time. After that, you have to save the option. After that, when your Premiere Pro is not responding, you have to press Ctrl, Shift and ESC together. And here, Task Manager will open. From here, you have to right click on the Adobe Premiere Pro and you have to click on End Task button. Your project will close instantly and your project is also saved after enabling Auto Save Project option. Now you have to reopen the Premiere Pro and open the project and work as usual as you enabled Auto Save Project option. That's it for today. If you like this video, tell me in the comment how this video is, and don't forget to subscribe.